What just happened here at the con? People are freaking out, man.
Something, some dog, somebody took a shit on the ground, and instead of picking it up, people have just been walking through it, and they cover it with cardboard, plastic. No one's man enough or brave enough to clean this up. There's just tracks of shit everywhere, and now there's like 5 union people and coordinating traffic. It's become a whole ordeal. It's pretty amazing. I'm fascinated by this whole thing.
It's nuts, huh? Why did the dog shit in front of your booth?
I look at it as luck. I get picked by a lot of kind of lucky things. I have a very good luck streak, and dog shitting in front of my booth is one of them.
It's like it got scared because of your horrific art.
I think it was more just kind of leaving an offering.